The first one is parallel to x-axis. After that, second one is parallel to y-axis. Okay. What I am giving you, asking in this problem, write the equation of three lines that are parallel to x-axis, second one is parallel to x-axis. First you write equation of three lines. Equation of three lines. First we will take that is parallel to x-axis. After we will take the second one is parallel to y-axis. In previous class, the graph of coordinate axis is parallel to x-axis. We'll explain. Okay. If you take this is x, this is x dash, this is y dash. We'll take. After we'll observe. Then also we'll take the coordinate axis. This is the given coordinate axis. Name of given coordinate axis is x dash. After we'll take y dash. First we'll observe parallel to x axis. Okay, this is the line named as L. L is parallel to x axis. After that, we'll take the line M. This given M is also parallel to x axis. Okay, the lines L and M, can be lies in y-axis. We will take the point, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3. Okay, I will explain. This is x-axis, x dash. This is y dash. We will take the range. This is 1, 2, 3. This is, we will take -1, -2, -3. After we will take 1, 2, 3. Finally, we will take -1, -2, -3. You got the first one. Okay. Parallel to x-axis means we will take this is one parallel line. Other one of given parallel line is L. After we will take the point name, this is one point. We will take name of given point, given line is made as M. This is L, this is M, this is L, this is L, M. We will observe. Okay, the lines L and M are parallel to x-axis, and these lines can be represented in y-axis that I will write. What I have to write, y is equal to 2 will take. After that, y is equal to -3 will take. After that, we will take one more thing, that is, this is also line named as M. M named as y is equal to 3 will take. Y is equal to 3 will take. These are the three equation of three lines parallel to x-axis. Equation of three lines parallel to x-axis means we will write y is equal to kappa. Y is equal to kappa. After we take this is all. This is your time 1, 2, 3. This is will take -1, -2, -3. This is will take 1, 2, 3. After you take -1, -2, -3. Observe. First I will take parallel to y-axis means one point will take. This is one point. Name of given line is P. After will take this is Q. This is another one. Name of given one is given line is called as Q. After we take the point, this is one point we will take. The name of given line is R. We will observe the lines PQ and R. We will observe the lines PQ and R parallel to y-axis. That is right. the lines P comma Q and R are parallel to y-axis. Okay, given lines can be represented in x-axis. That is, I will write first x is equal to 1, after that x is equal to 3, after that finally will take x is equal to minus 2 will take. We will write these two after I will explain they are related after x is equal to. And also we will write for condition, that is what we have to write. That is the lines L comma M and L are parallel to which axis? X axis. And given lines can be represented in the y axis, that I will take y is equal to minus 3. Y is equal to 2, comma y is equal to 3 will take. Y is equal to 3 will take. Hence, this chapter, a pair of linear equations and two variables will complete here. Okay, after I will explain their objective type questions will explain. Last there, objective type questions, first one is, the cost of 5 pence is 16. The cost of 5 pence is 60 rupees. Then write a linear equation. Write the linear equation. Then write the linear equation. I will take the first condition what I have given. A is 60x is equal to 5, b is 5x is equal to 60, after that c is 5x plus 60 is equal to 0, after that d is 60x plus 5 is equal to 0, px plus 5 is equal to 0, you observe. The cost of 5 x is 60 rupees, then write a linear equation. First, I will take, let the cost of 1 pen is x rupees will take. The cost of 1 pen is x rupees will take. But what I am asking, the cost of 5 pens is 60 rupees given. That is, I will write. The cost of 5 pens is 60 rupees is given. Observe. The cost of 1 pen is x rupees. And finally, the cost of 5 pens is 5 and x will become 5x. Means is equal to today. And I will write 60 rupees. That is the answer is 5x is equal to 60. Option B is that. Option B is correct. After now, I am going to next one. That is, A number, when added to 7, gives 51. Okay, gives 51 as a result. Then the number is. Here four options will give. That is, first one is 51. Second one is 58. Third one is 45. Fourth one is, C is 45 and D is. What will take? D is 44. You'll observe. A number is added to 7 gives 51. First will take. Let a number be x will take. What I am asking? A number will take x. Added means will take the symbol plus, added to 7, so gives the number is 51, and I will write x is equal to 51 minus 7. 51 minus 7 will become 44, that is, the given number is 44 will take. That is, D option is correct one. After now, I am going to third one. In the following, which one is a linear equation in two variables. Linear equation in two variables. Linear equation in two variables. We'll give the options. That is, the first one is A. X plus root 3 is equal to 0. B is root x plus 5x plus 6 will become 0. That is, the C is root 3x plus root 2x minus 7 equal to 0. After now, I am going to D. That is, 3 is equal to x plus root x. What I am asking in this given problem, in the following, which is Which one is a linear equations in two variables? If you take two variables of a linear equation, there is only one variable, that is delta x. Here also we take only one variable. This is x, this is x. This is also not a linear equation in two variables. We'll observe. This is one variable x there, another variable y there. This is the given linear equations in two variables. That is their option is C. That is their option is C. After now I am going to next one. Ready? After now I am going to call one that is s by 2 minus t by 3 is equal to 5 is equal to 5 changing this equation changing this equation this equation in the form of ax plus by plus c equal to 0 indicate the value of y is we will take their options. That is a is 2. After that b is 3, c is minus 2, d is minus 5. Observe what is given in this problem. S by 2 minus a by 3 is equal to 5. Changing this equation in the form of ax plus by plus c equal to 0, indicate the value of y is. We'll take the solution. What I am given, s by 2 minus c by 3 is equal to 5 is given. Here by using the cross multiplication, 3s minus 2t by 6 is equal to 5. That is the value. 3s minus 2t is equal to 30. Given one can be written as 3 into s plus of minus 2 into t plus of minus 30 will become 0. Plus of minus 30 will become 0. Given one can compare with ax plus by plus c will become 0. But in this problem, what I have to find out in this one, find the value of y. A y value will become. What about the value here? Y value will take is what will write? Here, y value will take. Then given option is 2, 3 minus 2 and minus 5. Okay, given I will write in this one. Given one. S into 3 plus of t into minus 2 plus of minus 30 will become 0. Given one can compare with ax plus by plus t will become 0. Here, we will find the value of v. That is the value of given y is minus 2. That is the value of given y is minus 2 will take. That is the value is minus 2. This is option C is correct. Option C is correct. We will write this one after I will explain this one. No, I will explain next month. Then no, I will explain next month. The values of X and Y. Which satisfy the equation? (3x - 2y = 5) or 3x - 2y = 5 or option A is x = 1, y = 1, option B is x = 3, y = 2, option C is x = 2, y = 3, option D is x = 1, y = 2. Okay. The values of x and y satisfies the equation. Okay. First we will write the given equation. That is the value is. That is the given equation is 3x - 2y = 5. First we will take A. We are given x is 1. Also y is 1. Satisfying this given equation. That is where you write 3 × 1 - 2 × 1 = 5. 3 - 2 = 1. 1 = 5. 1 does not satisfy is 5. 1 does not equal to 5 always. Here I will write. 1 does not = 5. 1 does not = 5 means first option does not satisfy. After we take option B, that is the value x = 3, y = 2 is given. You substitute in this given equation that I will write 3 × 2 - 2 × 2 = 5. 3 × 2 - x = 3. 3 × 3 - 2 × 2 = 5. 3 × 3 = 9. 2 × 2 = 4. 9 - 4 = 5. That is the right. 5 = 5. Hence the given option is correct. Option B is correct answer. After now I am going to this one. If x = 3, y = 2 is a solution of the equation 5x - 7y = k. 5x - 7y = k. Then find the value of k. If you take some options, that is A is 1, B is 8, C is -9, D is 12. Cluster. Okay, if x = 3 and y = 2 is the solution of the given equation, that is the right given equation is 5x - 7y = k, given one character as 5x - k = 5x - 7y. Here we will take two values are given. That is the value x = 3, after that y = 2 are given. We will substitute in this given equation, that is k = 5 × 3 - 7 × 2. That is I will write k = 15 - 14. That is the value k = 1. Option A is correct answer. The answer is A. After now I am going to next one. That is 7th one. y minus x is equal to 2. For this equation, if x is equal to 4, then the value of y is. It will give some options there. That is, a is 2. After that, b is 4. C is 3. D is minus 6 is given. Okay. We will observe. What is the given representative equation? That is, y minus x is equal to 2. But for this equation, x is equal to 4 is given. X is equal to 4 is given means we have to substitute x is equal to 4 in this given equation. That is, y minus 4 is equal to 2. That is, y is equal to 2 plus 4. 2 plus 4 is equal to 6. Will write. That is the value of y is 6. That is the value of y is 6. That is the given answer is C. Given answer is C. To write this one, again, after now I will explain next bit, that is 8th one. That is 9th one is, so it's the 8th one is, The equation of x-axis is, it will give us some options. That is, ay is equal to 2, by is equal to 0, cx is equal to 0, d, x is equal to 2, x is equal to 2. After, I will take next one, that is, The equation of the straight line, which passes through 1, 1 and 2, 2 is 1, 1 and 2, 2 is A. Y plus X is equal to 0. B. Y is equal to 1 minus 2 into X. C. Y is equal to X. After after that these y is equal to minus x, y is equal to minus x. After now I am going to think about that is the line y is equal to 3. The line y is equal to 3 is option A parallel to x axis. Option B parallel to y axis. Option C perpendicular to x axis. Option D perpendicular to y axis. After now I am going to next one, that is ninth one is the equation of y axis is if you take option A y is equal to 0, option B x is equal to 0, option C x is equal to 4, option D y is equal to 4. After now I am going to solve one, that is the straight line y is equal to 1/2 into x. Y is equal to 1/2 into x passes through. It will give some options A 1, 1/2, B 1/2, 1, C 0, 1/2, D 0, 0, D 0, 0. After now I will take cutting one, that is the solution set for a linear equation in two variables is will take first one, a is 0, b is finite, c is infinite, b is unicube. And after that I am going to put in one, that is the distance of point 6, 8 from y axis is I will take option A is 6, option B is 8, option C is 2, option D is 14. The equation of x axis, already we will discuss this one. The equation of x axis always y is equal to 0, option B is answer. Same as well as one more question will ask. The equation of y axis is x is equal to 0, this is also option B. Okay, after now I am going to next one. The equation of the straight line which passes through 1, 1 under 2, 2 is. Okay, the equation of a straight line will take y is equal to mx. The equation of a straight line will take y is equal to mx. First, what is the given point here? That is the given point is 1, 1. That I will take 1, 1. That means x will substitute 1. After that, y is also substitute 1. That is 1 is equal to m into 1. That is the slope m is equal to 1. After we take After holding 2 comma 2, if substitute 2 is equal to m into 2, 2 and 2 will cancel, the value is 1. You will observe. In both cases, the slope of straight line is 1. The slope of straight line is 1. The slope of straight line is 1 means their x and y coordinate is always are equal. That is, will take x is equal to y. Option C is correct. Option C is correct. You will observe. The order pair of 1 comma 1 will substitute in given straight line. Their slope is 1. After that, the order pair of 2 comma 2 will substitute in the given straight line. Their slope also 1. M, slope M is 1. Until we'll take where the coordinates of x and y values are same. X and y values are same. Their slope will be same. Their slope will be same. Straight lines. Observe. Next, now I am going to draw. The line y is equal to 3. It is of the form. The line. We will note them this point. The line. Y is equal to k is parallel to x-axis. After that, the line x is equal to k is parallel to y-axis. But the line y is equal to 3 is always parallel to x-axis. Here we write option A is correct. After we'll observe this one. The straight line y is equal to 1.2 into x process through. Okay, again we will note them another point. The straight line y is equal to mx is passing through origin. Origin means this is nothing but 0, 0. The straight line y is equal to mx form. The straight line of form y is equal to mx is always passing through the origin. We'll take the option is D. The solution set for a linear equation in two variables is, I will take one linear equation, that is x plus y is equal to 2. Will take plus y is equal to 2 will take. Okay, it has zero solutions or finite solutions or infinite solutions or unicube solutions. Unicube solutions means only one solution. Infinite solutions means it has many solutions. Finite solutions means when it has limited solutions. Zero solutions means there is no solution. I will take that x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1, their value is 2. After one day, x is equal to 2, y is equal to 0, that is the value is also 2. After one day, x is equal to 0, y is equal to 2, their value is also 2. After one day, x is equal to 3, y is equal to minus 1, that is the value is 2. If until we'll take the values, when satisfies this, the condition that I will take, given one is a infinite solutions, you observe. The distance of the point 6, 8 from y-axis. The distance of the point 6, 8 from y-axis. We will write a point. This is x. This is x dash. This is y. This is y dash. Okay. Our x coordinate will take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Their y coordinate 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, and 8 will take. Observe, what is the given point? 6, 8. Our x coordinate will take the point is 6. Y coordinate will take the point is 8. That is the point named as 6, 8. 6, 8 from the y-axis. How much distance we will observe their y-axis. This is the given y axis. This is the given y axis. Okay, how much distance? Okay, the equation of y axis will take x is equal to k. X is equal to k means it will take where given x is represented as how many units? 6 units there. 6 units there. That is the answer is 6. Option A is correct. Option A is correct. Write this one. Okay, no. After now, I will explain next one. Matching. First will take group A, after will take group B, after will take group B. This is for group A, this is for group B. First one is linear equation. Linear equation in one variable. Linear equation in one variable. Second one is linear equation in two variables. Third one is 1,5 is a solution for the equation. Solution for the equation. After that, fourth one is 0,2 is a solution for the equation. Solution for the equation. After that, fifth one is 0,0 is a solution for the equation. 0,0 is a solution for the equation. it will give A is AX plus BY plus C equal to 0. B is 3X minus 2Y is equal to 0. C is 4X plus Y is equal to 9. After that, D is 3X minus 2Y is equal to 4. After that, E is AX plus B is equal to 0. After that, F is 2x plus y is equal to 4. After that, g is x plus 2y is equal to 4. After that, h is ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. X square plus dx plus c is equal to 0. First one I am asking. Linear equation in one variable. Linear equation in one variable. What is the linear equation in one variable? That is, the linear equation in one variable is AX plus B is equal to 0. AX plus B is equal to 0. The name of given one is E. After we take linear equations in two variables. This is the linear equations in two variables. The name of given one is AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0. Name of given one is A. After we take 1 comma 5 is a solution for the equations. If you take their equations, first we will substitute. Okay, X is equal to 1, Y is equal to 5. 3, 1 is 3, 2, 5 is 10. Okay, 3 minus 10 is minus 7. Their value is 0. That's what satisfies. After here we will take x is equal to 1, y is equal to 5. That is 4 into 1 plus 5 is equal to 9. 9 is equal to 9. Given one is a satisfies. That is the option is C. After we will take 0 comma 2. 0 comma 2 is a solution of. 0 comma 2 is a solution of. 2 into 0 plus 2 is equal to 4. 2 into 0 is 0. 0 plus 2 is 2. 2 does not is equal to 4. Does not satisfy. After we take the second condition, that is x plus 2y is equal to 4. 0 plus 2 into 2 is equal to 4. That I will write 4 equal to 4. And it is satisfying the value z. After we take 0 comma 0 is a solution of 4. Equation. We will substitute x is equal to 0. After we will substitute y is equal to 0. 3 into 0 is 0. 2 into 0 is also 0. 0 minus 0 is also equal to 0. That is the value is B. That is answer is EACGB. EACGB. After now I am going to second matching. First one is equation of y axis. Okay, second one is equation of x axis. After the third one is if 0 comma 4, 0 comma 6, 0 comma 2 are plotted on a graph paper. They are lying, and the fourth one is equation of the sideline, which is parallel to which is parallel to y axis is after now I am going to fix one equation of the straight line. Equation of the straight line passing through the origin. Passing through the origin is, it will give their options A, x is equal to k, B, x is equal to 0, C, x axis, after that D, y is equal to mx, after that E, y axis, after that F, y is equal to k, after that G, y is equal to 0, finally we will take H, y is equal to mx plus C, y is equal to mx plus C. Observe. The equation of y axis is always x is equal to 0, that is the option is B, that is the option is B. Okay, so I am sorry, this is x axis given, this is y axis given. You will observe. The equation of x axis is always y is equal to 0, that is the value is D. After that, equation of y axis is always x equal to 0, that is the value is B. We will observe 0, 4, 0, 6, 0, 2 are plotted on a graph paper, then R by A. We will observe their x coordinate values all are zeros, means given one can be lies in y axis. Their given y axis, can you have any y axis there? That is the given y axis will take labeled as E. After that, the equation of the straight line which is parallel to y axis is parallel to y axis, which is parallel to y axis means that will take x is equal to k. After we will take equation of the straight line passing through the origin means that is the given straight line named as y is equal to mx. The name of given line is D. Okay, Rana? Once again, we will observe in this one. Today, in pair of linear equations in two variables will be completed. Okay. Tomorrow, day after tomorrow, I will start with the next chapter.